idea. I have no idea. But what I do know, no doubt. But what I do know, to come up at a show and just trip like that, like, come on, man. I mean, and on the real Jamal, you know that this is just some whack shit. Well, he don't want to talk to him.
Let's see the bitch in y'all, man. Come on, dude.
He don't want to talk to him. You know niggas is adults in this piece.
I know you
don't know. My man, so I won't talk to him though.
You're
Jesse.
He can fall
back.
Jesse's
your name?
Have him fall back, please.
Fall back.
Just for the sake of, like.
Can I fall back? Should I fall back?
Just for the, yeah, just for the, just for the sake. Right. Just for the sake of conversation.
I'm sorry. I'm going to go roll one up.
Roll one up.
Don't flip out, guys.
Ooh, yeah.
Roll one up.
Roll one up.
Oakland, and I'm used to smoking copious amounts of weed, and I haven't got a day.
What?
I need to smoke.
Yeah.
I need to smoke.
Yeah,
so
guys, this ain't my town, bro.
No, he's got me on the night.
And you know my nigga, you can't
bring
niggas like that around, bro.
I'm having to fall back.
But niggas ain't rallying up troops for no combat. You know what I'm saying?
How many motherfuckers you gonna bring to have a conversation?
Y'all drop the track. Niggas ain't come to the studio tripping. We listened to the track and we was like, oh, okay. You know what I'm saying? Oh man, check it out though, Miles. You know it ain't that deep. It's gonna go on. But
DJ
homie,
perform.
You know what I mean? Come on, dog. I know you don't know, but you're the same, bro. Yo. You know it ain't that deep. You can talk to him on the solo though.
So I'm trying to
do. My nigga, you brought niggas that's ready to tear this motherfucker up.
I
feel you, but them niggas is ready to tear some shit up, homie. Now, come on, dog. Yeah, I feel you on that. I'm just saying, though. Come on, now.
Everybody just have a beer and chill.
That's all I care about.
I mean, come on, dog.
Can't have it fall apart before Galvanized-Tron.
Yo, ain't nobody
know,
man.
I saw love it.
I really want to get our show back on track here. Excuse me. Hey, you guys. This bar is the famous. Our business is music.
We're going to get back to the music once we get back to the right mindset.
Yeah. If you're not here for the music, just go ahead and use it.
All right.
So the whole reason there was a crowd for a second is because they were trying to jump somebody?
This is not the reputation hip-hop needs. We don't need these beefs at little shows, at big shows, at mid-shows. It just proves somebody's got to trip off everywhere you go. It doesn't matter. Even in Nebraska, people got to start shit.
Nebraska, I didn't think this shit was going to go down like that. I mean, I'm familiar with it in Buffalo. You know, if it happens in Buffalo, I just let it happen. You know, it's like, hey,
yeah,
it's Buffalo. Mm-hmm. You know, but Nebraska, then?
Mm-hmm. And not in Midtown either. You wouldn't expect this in Midtown.
I didn't even think it was going to go down like that.
No,
well,
no.
I'll tell you what, dog.
It's crazy.
Let's play something fun.
Play something about drinking and smoking. Everybody will feel happy.
I'm gonna go for that.
It literally happened in the last.
I'm gonna go for that.
Let's over some dope shit.